The force of friction that keeps a car on a circular track is directed towards the track's center. So if you're driving in a circle and you have your acceleration pointing towards the center, that's also the direction of the force. There's a force that is directed towards the center of the circle that is causing you to drive in a circle. The answer is D.